The Life and Legacy of Ellen Swallow Richards.
Ellen Swallow Richards was the first woman to graduate from MIT. Her greatest achievement was founding the home economics movement. She was the only woman in the whole school and was most famous as a chemist, home economist, and sanitation engineer. Ellen Swallow Richards was born in Dunstable, Massachusetts. As a child, she helped her parents with domestic and farm work. At first, she was educated at home, but later attended Westford Academy for a short while after her family moved to Westford in 1859. We can never tell how our lives may work to the account of the general good. We are not wise enough to know if we have fulfilled our mission or not. Her family moved again in 1863 to Littleton, Massachusetts, where she helped her father in the store he ran and where she taught elementary school. In 1868, she was accepted to Vassar College in Poughkeepsie, New York. She graduated from Vassar College with her MS degree in chemistry and a BS degree. After graduating from Vassar College, she was then accepted at MIT as a special student in chemistry in September of 1868 at age 25. She graduated in 1873 with her second BS degree. She continued her studies at MIT for 2 more years but was not awarded the PhD degree, as was later claimed by her husband, because her professors did not want the first PhD degree in chemistry from MIT to be awarded to a woman.
I am really astonished at the amount of work we do. The only trouble here, they won't let us study enough. I think few men in college do as much as we do here. Ellen Swallow Richards.
In 1875, Ellen became Ellen Richards when she married Professor Robert Hollowell Richards, a geology and chemistry professor at MIT. New England is the home of all that is good and noble. With all her sternness and uncompromising opinions, Ellen Swallow Richards.
After getting married, Ellen and her husband moved to Boston, Massachusetts.
I prefer surveying for a week to spending a week in fashionable society, even of the best class.
Ellen Swallow Richards died May 30th, 1911, at age 68 in Boston, Massachusetts.